Hello, in this video I will show you how to create RAR archive on Redmi Note 7. So you have to start with opening your RAR application, then click dismiss and go to your folder that you have some files stored in, and then select some files and click button with plus icon. Now you can change some settings or you can just click OK. And your archive has been created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.